everyone, welcome to a new episode of Far Cry 5, here with Sharon, and we're gonna start the episode by doing this. The cult's tampering with the water. I locked myself in to stop them. There's no way to open this door from the outside.
Watch my back!
Some sinners locked a door. I can't break into it from the side. I'm gonna go across the water and try and shoot the lock off. It's a one in a million shot, but I got what it takes. I see.
Changing position.
The fuck?
I sucked at this.
I was not expecting that.
Can you give me a silencer for this? Is this the... Oh, it's the same thing. I like this.
Hey! Stop that now!
Yeah.
Move it out!
Oh, I see. I see, game. I see you.
Here I go.
Watch my back. I'm down for a ride, Mom.
All right.
Gargano. Where's his weapon? Okay, oh my god, where is the thing? Are you the thing? You're not the thing. Are you the thing? You are the thing. Is that...
There before you know it.
Did it work? Cause... it's not saying. Well... God damn it. Alright. I think I can now do this. I just need to... that's him. Let's go here. Hello. Wifey, we're not gonna drain the bunker in time. Packed up the car with supplies. We'll have to run before the cult gets here. We'll have to leave whatever's down there. Doubt the Peggies can hold their breath long enough to get their hands on the key to the shed. Puppy.
Thanks for looking out for us. Oh, you big time.
No worries.
Our scout said he saw cultists killing everything on four legs over at the cattle farm.
I saw my light flash before my eyes.
When? What? Bees? Oh my goodness, help. No. my darling Ubby, the bunker's flooded again. We were gonna use the stuff in there to help the resistance. Where'd you put the shed key? I'll go turn on the water pump. That will do the draining, right?
I got lost out here when I was a kid. The most scared I've been in my whole life.
Do I have like 4 or what? I have 6, okay. SMGs and shotguns, wingsuit, fishbowl tire repair, reduced craftable. Yeah, why not? Sharon, we need a car, honey.
Just know you can count on me anytime.
I know, thank you. I seriously want to climb.
We never take any notice of the pain and the suffering of those around us. Because we need to erase and upload photos of our
God, finally! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my goodness! Holy shit! Holy shit! If it ain't undetected, I don't want it. Oh my God! My God! Speeder! Oh, it's a shirt. I thought it was a person. Where's the...
Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. hang a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river. That's it. You got this. Keep it steady. Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acted up a bit. Yep. You'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess the cult's got some competent pilots. Stay low here.
Stop, stop, stop. Don't.
God damn! Breaking into John's ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? Way to show those fuckers! They must have been mystified. Man, what I'd have given to see the stupid Peggy's. That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want. You know, I should have figured everything would be all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. Coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. Running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home. So be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
Would love to, though. I'd love to be a mom.
Still, makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man-bun little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? Now fuck it! You don't mess with the rise without leaving a scar.
This mission
Let's
is too
give
long.
Him a long kiss goodbye, partner.
This flight is way too long.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see, and if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high. Irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them. But look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon. Man, he was so cool. Peggy's do most of their fueling just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air. Awesome landing, partner. Okay. Bring the plane to me. You'll see me waving.
mission was way too long with the flying thing.
Oh my god. Oh my god,
just
look at her.
The hoops.
Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it! Thank you!
You're welcome.
Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on.
Grab on, okay.
Yeah, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that?
Sure.
Jim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah!
Hoorah.
Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Thank you.
good.
We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that?
Just leave. You're pregnant.
And what about
just
all the times
away.
You talked about
just
handing leave. Off the business to our daughter?
Well, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
Oh, so you're a sexist, chauvinist pig. Okay.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey, you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
No idea what that is.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Oh.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
You gotta take care of yourself, cause, like, this man ain't reliable.
I'll grab my blade, partner!
Okay. Alright, this was pretty awesome because— Hey, buddy! Who's a good buddy? Hey, Boomer, who's a good buddy?
Pastor Jerome is selfish-minded. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
Okay, well, fuck off. Fuck off. Right, wasn't there like a locker in here that I couldn't open maybe? Got a key now. This thing. No. I thought there was something. Buddy. I don't know. I don't know what this key is for. In any case, guys, we got a lot of progress done. How many perks? We have two? Okay. Look at this. Fuck yeah. This outpost took me so long because I just kept getting spotted, but finally we managed to get somewhere. See, like, for the longest time I tried to avoid using, like, the special buddies, the special people, but I guess it's time to rely on them. This game is not as easy as Far Cry 4. I haven't played 1, 2, or 3. I've watched all of those games on YouTube back in the day. Back when I didn't have consoles, back when I didn't have gaming PC. Basically when all I had was a Game Boy Pocket. And the black and white ones, yeah. But compared to the fourth game, which I have played and really enjoyed, this game, I feel it's a lot more difficult. But yeah, so you gotta do what you gotta do. Like, it's fine. Like, how can I say? I was a bit worried that relying on the special characters would make things too easy, but nah, it's now I feel that I'm at a in a now I feel that I have the type the oh my god, the amount of challenge that I like. I don't think they make the game too easy at all. Vanilla wise, it's the game is whew, it's a bit tough, and I don't want to drop the difficulty to easy. I can show you here. See, I'm on normal, so I was just taking too long to rely on these buddies. Well, yeah, guys, that's all the time I have for this episode. Dear me. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.